Things are heating up ahead of the PNM's internal government elections scheduled for September 30th. Speaking at a meeting in Sangre Grande on Tuesday night, political leader of the People's National Movement, Dr. Keith Rowley, said the onus is on members to elect officers who would work in the best interest of the party.
We want people who are committed to the organization to thick and thin. You don't want people like Ronald Boynes, who one day you're in the PNM, next day you're in the UNC, next day you're in the PNM, you don't know where they belong. You could imagine you're going to play for West Indies, you bat, you see, you score 150 for five, you come in to bat, and you lost your wicket stupidly. No, that's when you're going to put on your head and bat to put on a score, because when you put runs on the board, then you could try and win the match. That is the kind of person you need. You need people who are real supporters of this great organization. Not one foot inside and one foot outside.
Dr. Rowley said the PNM has to win local, general and THA elections so they can manage the country's affairs. This as he believes that no other political organization has exhibited the capabilities or willingness to do so. Having been a member of the People's National Movement since 1974, being party leader since 2010, and after serving two terms in opposition and many terms in cabinet, Dr. Rowley said he is in a position to identify those best suited to lead the party. Chairmanship of the People's National Movement is not to be taken lightly, and such a position requires someone with experience and proven management capabilities. So says Colm Imbert, who is vying for the position of party chairman on Team Red and Rowley. Speaking at the party meeting held in Sangre Grande on Tuesday night, Mr. Imbert criticized his opponent, Mustafa Abdul Hamid, who he said masterminded a plot in 2010 to have Dr. Rowley ousted as party leader.
This is a man that says he supports Dr. Rowley as leader. Give me a break. Do you remember in the 2014 election, there was a campaign to move Dr. Rowley as political leader of the PNM on the basis of his skin color? All you remember that? How they say Dr. Rowley was too black to be the political leader of the PNM and too black to be prime minister? Well, guess who was at the forefront of that charge? The same Mustafa Abdul Hamid.